Dylan Ross, head men's volleyball coach at Loras College.
Patrick Hollander, assistant men's volleyball coach.
Crystal Trannell, I'm the grad men's volleyball assistant coach.
So Dylan and I played together his senior season when I was a freshman. So we've definitely had a little bit of team chemistry just from the first time that I stepped here at Loras, and especially having Coach Ross be one of those upperclassmen to me. He's been a leader just throughout my entire college career. And
If I get something wrong, if Pat gets something wrong, if Crystal gets something wrong, they know we're all doing it for the better of the team, and if we get something wrong, we're just going to go back and try to correct it.
He's someone that pushes me to be better when I was a player, and now when I'm a coach.
Yeah, it's different. It was definitely an adjustment right away, just knowing that I was friends with them, I had classes with them. But being able to just know that they trust what I brought as a player, and then transfer that over to being their coach, and that they saw what I did as a player, and they trust what I have to say, kind of, and just being able to already have a little bit of a relationship with them and just transfer that over to coaching.
Yeah, it's awesome because it's like a big brother. Like, you know, like, I mean, one of the guys falls down and he's struggling. Well, I'm going to kick him in the butt a little bit and make him learn his lesson. Then we're going to get up and we're going to go tackle the next thing. And that's really how we tackle each day. Our goal is to just get better each day. And it's just select good days. And then we'll look at back at the end of, like, a month ago and be like, holy, you know, we're so much better. Like, and that's where, even on the bench, it's like, it's real conversations. It's not like this. You aren't talking to someone that doesn't get it. I was just in their shoes a couple years ago playing in all these games.